When a child comes into the world, they are perfect, beautiful beings, and they are owed a debt. They're owed our love, attention, and protection. Families and communities teach children to respect each other, to respect life and their neighbors. School is where children learn to read, to write, to be good stewards of their community. A free, high-quality education is a sacred right as an American, and something to be protected at all costs. In 2008, sweeping funding changes were made by the Florida Legislature to education. After a decade of state neglect, Clay County needs $600 million for facilities. With a half-penny sales tax, Clay County can raise funds to fix schools, build new ones, and keep the promise of a free, high-quality education. Counties all over Florida are doing this so kids aren't left behind. The money raised through this can only be used for schools, facilities, safety, and technology upgrades. It can't be used for anything else. And the Education First Plan introduces a community oversight committee, making sure promises made are promises kept. Just half a penny will pull our schools out of a desperate situation. Many older Clay schools have been ignored for decades, left to fend for themselves. In fact, Clay County has the third most portable classrooms in the entire state of Florida. We need to change this now. Our children deserve a world-class education safe from harm. And the half-penny tax won't last forever. Once it runs its course, it goes away. Focusing on improving education has the added benefit of strengthening Clay's workforce and draws good-paying jobs to our community. Americans have a long tradition of providing for themselves and their communities. It's up to Clay County parents, grandparents, and the Clay community to provide for our children's education, because nobody else will. With the Education First Plan, we stand together as a community, and we are saying, we will not let our schools be ignored. We will not allow our children to be left behind. We will put Clay's children and their education first.